Let's talk about Lawndale, California's knife ordinances. There seems to be only one. And it seems to be location-specific. In Title 12, called Streets, Sidewalks, and Public Places, there is Chapter 12.32, called Less Than Tag. It equals 3 duration equals 1000/greater than parks. Within that, in Section 12.32.160, called Weapons, it states in sub section A, no person, except for authorized law enforcement agencies, shall bring any weapon, including guns, knives, slingshots, bean shooters, bullwhips, BB guns, or any other missile or weapon capable of causing bodily injury into a park. End of code. So, pretty simple. When in parks, in Lawndale, leave your knives in your vehicle, just in case of an overzealous law enforcement officer is around. So again, other than in parks, for the rest of the city limits, it seems you just need to abide by Los Angeles County and California Penal codes. Well, that's it for Lawndale, California's knife ordinances. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact, it is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.